Luciano kept with Maranzano's five New York families, but to each family, he added a consigliere, a skilled counselor and advisor, whose task was to ensure that problems within families were resolved without the need for violence.